how are your feelings now, seeing the backlash of the cell phone videos, seeing what's come about? Describe to me your thoughts now, sitting in this chair.
The same as what it was when it was happening to me. I'm just in disbelief of everything that's happened. It's not a good feeling watching it, and I've talked to my brother in New York, and he's had a chance to see it, and he actually cried on the phone and said, I couldn't stand him watching you being beat like that. And I guess he was with my aunt, and she had, you know, my cousin had just died of cancer, and she has another one of my cousins dying, and her sister's dying, and she's really upset as it is now, and she's seen it, and she started crying too. So it's not really mentally, it's not really a good feeling right now.